Scary videos are blowing up on YouTube and TikTok right now. These short, creepy clips based on real-life conspiracy theories, strange events, and mysterious figures are getting millions of views. Take this YouTube channel, for example. It's not even a year old, yet it already has over 50,000 subscribers. The number of views compared to their subscriber count is insane. Their videos regularly hit millions of views. One of them has over 23 million views and another has 14 million. The same thing is happening on TikTok. This channel started just a few months ago and already has more than 170,000 followers. Their videos also pull in millions of views. One hit 31 million, another got 12 million. Basically, every video they post goes viral. So, what's the secret? It's not just the stories themselves, but how they're told. Dark cinematic cartoon visual, spine-chilling voiceovers, and a creepy atmosphere that grabs viewers instantly. In today's video, I'll show you step by step how to create these viral scary story videos using simple AI tools, the same kind of videos you see on Haunted Tales. Stick with me till the end, because every step matters if you want to copy the exact formula these channels are using to blow up online. But before we jump in, do me a quick favor, hit the like button, turn on notifications so you don't miss future tips, and if you haven't already, make sure to subscribe. All right, let's get started. For this video, I'll be using an AI tool called Catalyst AI. This tool helps you create amazing visual stories with consistent characters without having to design every single detail yourself. The AI does all the heavy lifting for you. And just look at these visuals, like pretty mind-blowing, right? To get started, click the link in the description to head over to Catalyst AI. Create your account, log in, and you'll land on your dashboard. Once you're in, you'll see the home section. This is where you choose what you want to do. Catalyst gives you a few options to start your video. Below the Create Preset section, you'll find different video generation options that are very specific. You can also explore the most popular categories to create a particular style of video, like anime, historical, or film style projects. To start creating your video, click on the Upload Script option. The first step is finding the right video idea. This is super important because without a strong idea, your video won't catch people's attention or go viral. If you already have creepy stories or real-life conspiracy theories in mind, that's perfect. You can build your script around those, but if you're short on time or just want AI to do most of the work, don't worry. I've put together a Google Doc filled with ready-to-use prompts you can use to generate unique video ideas for this niche, including prompts that help you write full scripts from scratch. You'll find the link to that Google Doc down in the description, so make sure you check it out. And if you've made it this far into the video, do me a quick favor, hit the like button. All right, let's jump right back in. Next, open the Google Doc and copy the video idea prompt. Now, head over to your favorite AI text generator. For this tutorial, we'll be using ChatGPT. Paste the prompt directly into the chat, but make one small change. Tell it how many video ideas you want it to generate. Once you hit enter, ChatGPT will quickly create a list of unique scary story video ideas designed specifically for this niche. Take a few minutes to go through the list carefully and pick the idea that really grabs your attention, the one that gives you chills. Remember, choosing the right idea at this stage is super important. It sets the foundation for a video that can truly go viral. Now that we've picked our video idea, the next step is to generate a full script for it. Like, go back to the Google Doc and copy the script prompt, then return to ChatGPT and paste it into the chat. Make a small adjustment, include the number of the video idea you selected earlier. Once you hit enter, ChatGPT will instantly generate a complete scary story script tailored exactly to your chosen idea. Once your script is ready, it's time to start creating your video. Head back to the Catalyst AI homepage and click on Generate from Idea or Script. We'll be using the Upload Script option. Click Paste from Clipboard to open the prompt box, then copy the script you generated with ChatGPT and paste it in. Hit enter and Catalyst will automatically break your script down into multiple scenes. Take a moment to review everything and make any edits if needed. When you're happy with the setup, click Next. Now, choose your video style. For this tutorial, I'll go with the comic book style, then click Create Project. You'll be asked to adjust your character settings if you want to make changes. Once that's done, hit Create Project again to move forward. Now you'll see a full scene-by-scene image breakdown of your story. Go through each scene carefully and make sure it matches your ChatGPT generated script. You can delete extra scenes, add new ones, or tweak the visuals to fit your story perfectly. Once that's done, click Generate Videos. This is where you can make final adjustments before creating the full video. Go to the Add Voice and Music section to add your voiceover. We'll use the text-to-speech option here. Head back to ChatGPT, copy your narration script. Keep in mind that the text-to-speech box only allows 300 characters at a time, so you'll need to paste and generate it in sections. Repeat this process until all parts of your script are converted into voiceovers. You can also tweak the scene timing and settings to make everything flow smoothly. Once you're satisfied, click Generate All Video. Choose your preferred AI model, then I'll go with the Runway Gen 4 Turbo models, then hit Generate Video. Give Catalyst a few moments to process your project. When your video is ready, click Export, choose your preferred format, and download your finished video. And that's it. Your AI-generated scary story video is ready to go. Next, we'll try something different. We'll use Catalyst to automatically generate our script. And to start, click on Generate from Idea or Script. This will take you straight to the first stage of your story creation, the scripting section. All you have to do is type your story idea into the box. You can even choose how many scenes you want your video to have, and the AI will automatically build the story for you. No need to write a full script, add prompts, or upload character images. For example, you could type something like, "Generate a scary story video based on true life conspiracy theories and eerie historical events." The story should focus on mysterious figures, strange incidents, or dark secrets from the past. Once you hit Generate Script, Catalyst will instantly create a detailed scene-by-scene story based on what you entered. You can review the scenes, make small edits if you want, and even change the number of scenes right there. Once satisfied with the script, copy it and save in a different document. Next, you can adjust the aspect ratio depending on where you want to post your video. Since this one's for YouTube, we'll set it to 16:9. Once you're happy with everything, click Next. This takes you to the Style section, where you can choose from a variety of cool visual styles to bring your story to life. Again, I'll pick the comic book style. Next, click Create Project. This takes you to the next step, where you briefly describe your characters based on your story. You can also customize how they look, using the available preset character options. Once you're happy with their appearance, hit Create Project again. Now you'll move to the next phase, where your story is broken down even further. Here you'll see each location and character featured in the video. The best part? It's super flexible. You can easily add new scenes, characters, or locations if you want to expand your story. If you'd like to fine-tune a particular scene, just click the pencil icon. You can choose to fine-tune the existing image or create new image. This lets you adjust each scene individually. When you're done editing, hit save to apply your changes. You can also add a brand new frame between existing ones by clicking the plus icon. After reviewing and polishing all your scenes, click Create Video. This starts building your video timeline. Here you can make more adjustments before the final version is generated. Under Add Voice and Music, you can upload your own audio or choose one of the built-in narrators. For this tutorial, I'll stick with the default narrator. In the narration box, paste the scene-by-scene voiceover script you copied earlier. You can tweak the text to match each scene perfectly. Once it sounds right, hit Generate Video to create the voiceover and then position it where it fits best in the timeline. At this stage, your project is still a collection of images, so to turn it into a full video, click Generate Video. Next, choose the AI model you want to use. Catalyst offers several options, including Google VO3, OpenAI Sora 2, Kling Pro, and more. Pick the one you like. I'll go with the Google VO3, then hit Generate Video. Catalyst will process your project and deduct the required credits. Once your video is ready, click Export, choose your preferred format, and download your finished video. And that's how a single idea becomes a chilling visual story, like all built with the magic of AI. You can choose to add elements of suspense, like background sounds or ambient effects, using CapCut or any other editing software, though that's completely optional. It's amazing how simple it is to turn an idea into a full-blown cinematic experience, right? If you're ready to create your own creepy tales or viral story videos, check out the link in the description and start experimenting today. Until next time, keep creating, keep exploring, and keep telling stories that send chills down our spines. I'll see you in the next one.